Woe be unto him who ventures near without knowledge.